옆에 옆 사람. 맞지?
맞지.
뭐?
He is. He's back. The one thing that I'm most proud about is in the absence of Lee Dae-ho and in the absence of Anchi, two of our core veteran players, Jungwoo, Hooney, and Son Asap, they've stepped up to another level, not only leadership, but of just of solidifying the offensive productivity. They've had an incredible month, so I couldn't be more happier and excited for them. And that fighting spirit, the younger players are watching and they're learning, and that's how they're developing. They're having conversations with the leaders, and so they're growing as well. It's important that we continue to get the experience and the reps to our younger prospects, but at the same time, our core players, the veteran players, they are our veteran players, our core. So I think what happens is maybe instead of a large group of young players getting a lot of at-bats and a lot of reps, it just becomes a little bit smaller at-bats, smaller reps, but still being strategic and getting them in the starting lineup. The thing that I love about this clubhouse is that the veterans have taken a really strong leadership to teach the younger players what the game is, what is showing them. What are they learning from the game? And so there's a lot of conversations back and forth that's incredibly valuable for their growth.
지금 꼴등이
그래.
집중해야 돼.
나름대로 진짜 열심히 하고 있으니까 전부 다 진짜 열심히 하고 있다 나름대로. 우리 나름대로 열심히 하지만 결과가 나와야 되니까 전부 다 좀 더 힘내주시고 야수 피차들 전부 다 고생 많은데 이제 점점 날씨가 더워지고 이제 체력도 좀 떨어질 것 같은데 자기 관리 좀 잘해주시고 쉬고 오신 분들이 조금 힘을 내서 좀 보탬이 됐으면 좋겠습니다. 감독이
예,
알겠습니다.
예.
1, our offense is rolling pretty good right now. The guys are doing it collectively. They're doing an incredible job for the month of, for this last three, I want to say 3.5 weeks. When you start seeing players, and it's not just Machado, but you see other players being an example of how to play the game that way, now you not only does it become contagious with a lot of the players, but even the younger players, that's how they're learning how to play the game, and that's what makes us incredibly strong. I try to be consistent with all the players, so if they have a great game, obviously I mention and congratulate them, but even if they don't get the results that they want, but they played and they took risks, and they played the game to win, I also congratulate them on saying that's how you play the game. Even though the results are not going to be the same every night, but playing the game hard every night, you can control that, and that's what's important. And to the other side of that, if I see players that are not playing the game the way they should be, then that, I have a conversation with them, and it's a different conversation.
오랜만에 홈런이 나왔고 그 홈런으로 뭐 선취점이 갔는데 또 이겨서 너무 기분 좋습니다.
무조건 잡아야겠다라는 생각도 안 했고 아웃을 시켜서 다행이라 생각합니다.
한 살 한 살 먹어가면서 뭐 한 타석 한 타석이 뭐 되게 막 소중한 것 같기도 하고 어찌 보면 얼마 남지 않았다는 생각이 그런 생각들이 많이 들기 때문에 조금 더 젊을 때보다 조금 더 집중하고 간절해지지 않았나.
하지만 최고의 모습으로 제 강한 모습으로 맨 뒤에서 나갈 수 있도록 뒤에서 잘 준비하고 있지만 또 뭐 그 한편으로 잘 안 될 때도 있고 뭐 이렇게 좀 잘 된 날도 있는데 이렇게 일희일비하지 않고 또 꾸준하게 운동하고 준비하는 게 이렇게 그래도 좋은 결과가 나오는 것 같아요.
솔직히 고참들이 역할이 너무나 중요하다고 생각하고 팀에 어떻게 보면 어릴 때부터 저희가 시합을 뛰어왔고 주축이다 보니까 그 문화 자체가 우리 팀에 있는 문화 자체가 저희가 뭐 쌓았다고 해도 과언이 아니니까 이런 문화를 잘 가르쳐주고 후배들에게 좋은 모습을 많이 보이는 게 저희 역할이라고 생각하고 있습니다.
The beautiful thing is our expectation, our standard is up here. And so now the older players, the leadership, they're doing that with the younger players or they're doing that. They're holding each other accountable saying, come on, let's go. And they're encouraging each other. That's a great culture. That's a championship culture.